I talk to your host, Jill Melandrino, Global Markets Reporter at NASDAQ. We're coming to you live throughout the day from Consensus 2018 in New York City. This is the largest global blockchain conference that there is on the planet. Joining me for this segment is Rob Villione of Zcash. We are going to look at privacy coins and their value in the future. Rob, thank you very much for joining us at Consensus. My question to you is, why is it important to have the option for private and secure transactions and communications in 2018 in reality?
Right, so I think the key here is the option for security, privacy, and then also the option for transparency. So everything we do typically is private whenever we're doing it online. So it's basically the extension of that, everything we do. Like, you don't want the world to see all of your, say, financial transactions, all of your user data. So we approach this from more of a customer perspective and thinking we want our customers to control their data and not leak it to the world.
All right, so how does Zcash ensure the security of transactions on your network?
Right, so we use blockchain technology and zero-knowledge cryptography in combination, where we try to give users the option to keep everything that they do private, but also have selective disclosure when you do things like go on an exchange and you have to do AML, KYC, operations.
It sounds like GDPR, which has its roots in the European Union, is making its way around the globe because it seems to be the key theme. In every interview, we've done 30 of these things today, is privacy and the option to literally physically opt in or out.
Absolutely. And so for us, this is a very big deal. It's a big question, and we want to be very compliant with regulation and stay kind of working with the regulators to help them understand our technology and try to work together.
Thank you very much for joining us. Thank you for joining me throughout the day. I'm Jill Melandrino, Global Markets Reporter.